All right, another wedding. This time, we're in Bellingham, Washington. It's me and DJ Estylz.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Now we gotta set up. I don't know how we're gonna set up a time lapse, but we're gonna do it. Alright, thank you.
Listening to another JEB production.
Setting up and doing some sound checks. It's kind of a different setup. I mean, it's a big barn, it's beautiful, but the way they have the DJ booth and everything, it's kind of crazy. We got music everywhere, but the acoustics are crazy. They're really good in here. Look what we got. All right, so up there's the DJ booth.
Check 1, 2.
And we're both up there, me and Estylz. We got one speaker down below and one speaker up to our left, our viewing left, I should say. And it's up on the rails up there. You can kind of see the light. We got the Boombox FX2 here. We got a little light show up there too. I'll have to figure out how I'm gonna set it up, and let me take you upstairs. So up here is the DJ booth. We're still cleaning up wires, but for the most part we got everything all good. Now we gotta go set up outside. We got the ceremony stuff and second setup out there, and then we'll have another setup to do for dinner, because dinner's outside as well, but in a different location. Three locations. Crazy. Pre-game warm-up games. It's hot outside now. Needed a break. Setup number two. Yep, we're out here getting ready for the ceremony. Check it out. We'll be right back. Alright, so we just got done the ceremony, and now we're on to the dinner course setup number two. And yeah, it's been a crazy one today. Check it out. So it's the next day, and we were too tired to film an outro. It was a lot of work last night, a lot of work. But it turned out to be a really good party. It's a beautiful place, and long drive out there, long drive back. Estylz, he slept over last night. He's still sleeping. I got a couple things I got to do in the truck this morning, and yeah, man. Your life is based on your experiences, so get out there and do something. I'm going to start this Sunday and try to relax. Peace.